好啦，各位同學大家好啊！今日咧，我哋 hit 咧嚟到一個新嘅課題啦，就係講 transfer process 啦。咁啊，先睇一睇呢條題目啦。第一條，咁啊，佢話啦 ，conduction 係 energy flow from 一個嘅 hot end 啦，去到 cold end only 嘅，而 convection 咧就係 flow from both sides。咁究竟呢個啱唔啱咧？其實好明顯係錯嘅。我哋永遠記住一樣嘢啦，無論咧喺一個 transfer process， 無論係邊一個 transfer process，conduction、convection 定 radiation 都好，永遠都係咧由一個 hot end 嘅 object 啦，傳熱咧去個 cold 嘅 object 度嘅，呢個記住啦。好啊，咁就第二啦，就話啦啊 ，convection occur in solid only，convection 係 occur 喺 liquid and gas 嗰度嘅。好啦。咁呢一個咧啱定錯咧？咁暫睇好似好啱啊，convection 唔係發生喺 liquid 同 gas 咯，係咪？但係啦，conduction 唔係發生喺 solid only 嘅，即係其實你可以理解為兩杯水、一杯熱水、一杯凍水，如果佢哋撈埋一齊都好咧，其實即使佢哋 mainly 都係一個 convection 嘅發生啦，但係佢哋 between 佢哋咧其實都係一個 conduction 嘅。或者我舉多個例子，例如啦，我哋一杯嘅冰水啦，OK？一杯冰水啦，入边咧，有水啦，系咪？同埋啦，我放几多冰落去啦？OK，咁我哋成日都会话啦，啊个水咧入边会有个 convection 嘅发生啦，咁就导致咧啲冰融咗之后咧就会就会吸咗一啲杯热水嘅energy 啦咁样。但系啦，其实 between 一杯冰 between 呢啲冰同埋 water 之间咧，其实佢哋系点样去传热噶？係咪？其實 between 冰，因為冰係 solid 嚟㗎嘛，water 係 liquid 嚟㗎，佢哋中間係唔會有 convection 嘅發生㗎嘛，係咪？而佢哋中間嘅傳熱其實主要就係 by conduction 啦，佢中間傳熱咧，佢主要就係 by 個 conduction 啦。咁咧就由 water 嘅 heat energy 傳咗喺冰度，咁導致佢哋可以用，即係個冰吸到能量咪可以用咯。係啦，所以啦，記住啊，conduction 其實係咩情況？無論佢係 gas、liquid 定 solid 都係會發生嘅。所以啦，而呢度我知道咧，其實一同二都係錯嘅。OK，去到第三啦，第三我哋就話啦，啊一個 metal 佢嘅 free electron 係幫到佢哋咧 contribute，即係幫到佢哋 for 一個 conduction of heat 啦喺 metal 入邊。但係啦，free electron do not contribute to convection 係啱嘅。所以 that's why 點解我哋知道啲 metal 即係金屬會傳熱會快過其他嘅物質咯，所以 that's why 啦，我哋知道答案咧就係 B 啦。